Hello, I'm Jenny Grosslight, Keysight Technologies Logic Analyzer Memory Solutions Product Manager, here with Ben Eads to cover a video series on DDR and LPDDR memory solutions with a logic analyzer.
In this video, we will be covering our new W4630A series of DDR4 interposers. Here we have Keysight's W4633A DDR4x4x8 78-ball BGA interposer. This interposer has been proven to accurately capture data rates at 3.2 gigabits per second. This interposer connects to two E5849A zero insertion force or ZIF probes that connect to four U4201A cables. Those cables then connect to a single U4154B logic analyzer module. This BGA probe also ships with its own 78-ball riser. Here we have Keysight's W4631A DDR4x16 96-ball BGA interposer. This interposer is designed to capture data rates greater than or equal to 3.2 gigabits per second. It connects to a single U4154B logic analyzer module using one DDR4x16 ZIF probe and four U4201A cables. This interposer also ships with a 96-ball riser. Here we have Keysight's W4636A DDR4x16 96-ball BGA interposer. This interposer is for address and command and partial data captures of the upper byte lane. This interposer also captures data rates up to and including 2400 megabits per second. It's the smallest keep-out volume and it is ideal for space-limited systems. It connects to a single U4154B logic analyzer module using one E5847A ZIF probe and three U4201A cables. No riser is required for this interposer, nor is it included.
Thank you for watching this video. We hope that you found it useful. You can find more information at the URL at the bottom of the screen. For your DDR and LPDDR measurement needs, Keysight Technologies has you covered for the highest data rate captures.